I've got lipstick tail to tell you. No, it's no affair of mine. It's about a gal named Sue and a boy named Lou. They were fighting all the time. Lou came home one afternoon and found an empty dining room. Without a word, his turtle dove had flown. So he began to moan. My sweetie went away, but she didn't say where. She didn't say when. She didn't say why or bid me goodbye. And I'm as blue as I can be. I know she loves another one, but she didn't say who. She didn't say which. She didn't say what. Her papa had got that took my sweetie from me. I'm like a little lost sheep and I can't sleep, but I keep trying to forget. My trifling mama left her pop all alone and I groan. My sweetie went away, but she didn't say where. She didn't say when. She didn't say why. I know that I'll die. Why don't she hurry back home? You ought to see this lovesick fella Lou. Doesn't do a thing but sigh. And while he's wondering what became of Sue, he's a sight for any eye. Bought some poison, bought a gun, said goodbye to everyone. And while he's doping out some way to die, he can't forget to cry. My sweetie went away, but she didn't say where. She didn't say when. She didn't say why or bid me goodbye. And I'm as blue as I can be. I know she loves another one, but she didn't say who. She didn't say which. She didn't say why. Her papa had got that took my sweetie from me. I'm like a little lost sheep and I can't sleep, but I keep trying to forget. My trifling mama left her papa all alone and I groan. My sweetie went away, but she didn't say when. She didn't say when. She didn't say why. I know that I'll die. Why don't she hurry back home?